guys, it's Mogi here, and today we're gonna look at the elevators at the hotel in North Carolina. Don't know what it's called, but we're on the first floor right now. As you can see, there's so many rooms. So we're gonna wait until it comes. Here's the elevator equipment. When's it gonna come? Oh, here it is. Schindler. All right, let's go up to 4. These Schindler elevators, they have the best motor ever. Here we are at 4. But it went out. Let's take a look. There's a snack machine. There's a Coke machine, ice dispenser. Let's go back down to 1. You're back at 1. Someone just called it. These ones don't work. We're gonna wait for the other one. And then we'll take one last trip. So I'm on the elevator, and I just left, so we're gonna call it again. So we're gonna wait for it to come, okay? So see you then. One last trip to 4. These buttons don't work. This time I watched the button go out. Two doors here, instead of 1. There it goes, went out. All right, last trip on 4. Now let's go back down to 1 last time. My room is on floor 3. So we're gonna watch this plane go out again. And also guys, just so you know, this is my first elevator video, so please like this video too. Here it is. Got the candy machine again. So let's go to 3 and let's go to 3 where my room is. My room is number 318. So we're gonna get out of here. It's a long elevator. There it goes, and that's it.